Boxing Day. Boxing Day is a holiday celebrated on December 26th in Great Britain. Boxing Day is just like Christmas, with it also kind of revolving around people opening gifts. The holiday started when servants had to wait for their masters on Christmas Day. Then the servants were allowed to visit their families the day after. When the servants are allowed to go home the day after Christmas, their employers give them boxes that hold gifts, bonuses, and sometimes leftover food.
Welcome back to KNYT News. Today is Friday, December 16. I'm Tania Mora.
And I'm Sinai Sidnor. Now on to your daily news.
Nice Got Talent will be coming to Richards on February 8th. If you are wanting to be a part of our talent showcase, you must email your audition video to laurenhudson941@gmail.com. Your acts must be high school appropriate. Send in your audition by January 1st.
We wanted to remind our student body of our grading policy since those finals are coming up. Students, please remember that the grading policy has changed this year. There has been a lot of questions, so here's the way it will work. Each quarter will be recorded as a letter grade mark, not the percentage. Each quarter will be 45% of your final score, and the final exam being 10%.
Holiday Spirit Week. Today, Friday, December 16th, Ugly Sweater Day. Who has the tackiest?
These have been your daily announcements for Friday, December 16th. I'm Sinai Sidnor.
And I'm Tania Mora. Have a festive Friday, Richards. Flynn and Sai, take it away.
Good morning, Richwoods, and welcome to your last week report of the semester. I'm Sam Yourself.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Let's get straight into it.
On Friday, we got our last day of our Spirit Week. It is Ugly Sweater Day.
We also got girls varsity basketball at the Sterling High School versus Mullen High School at 4 p.m. Good luck to you guys.
We got boys sophomore basketball at Peoria High School starting at 4:30 p.m.
And girls sophomore basketball at Shallon Middle School versus Moline at 5:30 p.m.
We got boys varsity basketball at Peoria High School at 6 p.m.
Boys sophomore basketball at Peoria High at 4:30.
Band concert at 7 p.m.
And on Saturday, December 17th, we got boys varsity swimming at home at the Midwest Invitational, diving at 8:30 and swimming at 1.
Boys varsity basketball at home at the Arches Freshman Women's Basketball Tournament at 9 a.m.
Co-ed varsity wrestling at Metamora Holiday Tournament at 9 a.m.
Got girls softball basketball at Trial Middle School for Sterling at 10 a.m.
And girls sophomore basketball at Shalon Middle School versus Dixon at 11:30 a.m.
We got girls varsity basketball at Sterling High School versus Dixon at 4 p.m.
Co-ed varsity wrestling at the Washington Boys JV Invite at 8:30 p.m. Good luck to everyone playing on Saturday.
For our segment that we have this week, Flynn and I are going to take a little competition against each other. We're going to see who can build the best gingerbread house blindfold.
Let's run it.
And welcome to the segment. Today, me and Sai are going to build gingerbread houses while blindfolded. Keep in mind, neither of us have ever built a gingerbread house before, so this should be fun. We have a timer for 7 minutes. Whoever can build the best one while blindfolded, not having any idea what we're doing, is gonna win. Let's get it.
Yeah, I think this one's broken.
I think that's a base. We're gonna start with that.
I want to get my pieces first. That's like my kind of thinking right
bro,
now.
Bro, I think one of mine is just broken. Whatever, you know what? It's fine. We good architects persevere through challenge, you know? The Leaning Tower of Pisa, it's still standing, even though the foundation was bad, and that's what I'm going to do today.
Aw, you're so creative.
Exactly. Right. I don't know what that is.
I don't know what that is either.
I know. I have my piece in front of me. I swear to God, if I touch your hand one more time, I'm gonna tweak out.
I might just put them on the floor, like, and build, like, a gingerbread bridge. I feel like that'd be easier.
I have no idea how to do
this. I see the...
I don't feel frosting coming out.
Okay, I definitely don't have this
How
piece.
Am I gonna make something if frosting's not coming out?
Okay.
This table's about to be so dirty. From the KNYT. That's what we have our interns for, our KNYT interns to clean up after us. Okay.
Stay up.
I want white for like the ceiling. This one
feels like white.
Yeah, this one's definitely white, guys. There's no way I'm wrong.
Where's my?
Hey, it's a 25% chance I grabbed the right one. I mean, there's only four colors.
I just put a bunch of frosting on the table, not even on my thing. You know what? That's okay.
There's no way this is gonna work.
I don't know what I'm doing. This whole house idea, guys, it's really not working. So we're just gonna start grabbing pieces and we're gonna make it look like not a house.
I'm pretty sure my wall is in the middle of my house, but it did stay up.
I thought the solar wall might have stayed up.
Oh, it fell over. Oh no.
My wall stayed up. I have one out of, I think, three walls. Four?
Three?
However many walls there are in a house. I just heard it fall. No!
What just happened?
Dude, it fell on me. I don't know where the wall went. Oh no.
It is shattered.
Was that my
balance?
Okay. Cool. I've decided to erect the roof on top of my shambles as a memorial to my old house.
Oh, it fell again.
This one. I'm calling it. This one's green. This one is green.
You're wrong.
Dude, no, I'm literally never wrong. I'm gonna be two for two. It's white and green. Opening up the green. This is green, by the way. 100% guaranteed. I've never been wrong.
100% guaranteed, never been wrong.
I'm trying to build not a house, but a memorial for the people who lived in this fallen house when it fell off the desk.
How many people lived in your quote unquote?
It was a family of four.
Family of four.
And a dog.
A dog? Sounds like your family.
It was.
Oh.
Yeah, this is a memorial to my family.
That's really sad.
Alright, stay up.
Oh, I know how to do this.
No! Alright. Time for memorial number two. Yeah, I've decided to make an obelisk.
It's an obelisk.
For those who don't know, it's like the Washington Monument, just like a big stick with a pointy end.
Give me the scissors!
Oh, I got them. Okay. So I'm just gonna use it as a wall because why not? Let's get it like in the middle there, in the middle of our obelisk. Yeah. All right, three, two, one.
Why does yours look like a house?
Dude, it was actually white and green. Let's go.
Why does yours look like a house?
Let's take a picture so we can post them on KNYT and you can vote on whose is better.
Notes, that's all we have for this year. I'm Sign Yourself.
And I'm Flynn Robertson. Happy holidays and happy new year, Richwoods.
We'll see you in 2023.